The Young Scientist Journal is a peer-reviewed journal.
It's by young people and it's for young people.
It's a great concept, great idea.
It's logical and it's easy to understand.
Science is useless without being communicated.
It's expanding what we know.
I think there's a whole freshness to the idea which there aren't in other journals.
The Young Scientist Journal is actual science. It covers all different aspects of science, from biology, chemistry, physics, you name it, it's there.
In the Young Scientist Journal, you have all STEM topics, so there's a really big range.
Young Scientist Journal is unique in that it's the only science journal in the world, we think, which is not only written but also edited and produced by young people.
We want to inspire the next generation of scientists to do groundbreaking research, communicate.
The Young Scientist Journal has given me that opportunity to tell more people about why I like science and the things I do.
Anyone who wants to get involved, and between the ages of 12 and 20, we would love to hear from you.
It's peer-reviewed, so it's approved. You know, you can do real science.
They've got editors that will contact you to make sure what they're going to put in the journal is exact and correct.
By doing research and by writing articles, you'll be able to foster and increase human knowledge, which is what we're all about.
It's an amazing thing to be able to say, I've written for the Young Scientist Journal.
Young Scientist Journal, like most science journals, runs its own conferences, and it's an opportunity to get young people together, to network and draw inspiration from each other.
There are so many ways you can get involved. You don't have to just be writing the articles.
You can be part of the team like I am. I'm speaking to people in Canada and America to help promote it across the whole globe, not just the UK.
Science communication is a very important part of scientific activities.
If you've done some science research at school, send it to Young Scientist Journal and join the ranks of published scientists.
Young people across the whole world have such creative minds and they are the future. And if we can get them involved, then I think the future of science is safe.